Celebrity Santa in the house, but we have a birthday girl in the house. You probably couldn't tell by all the balloons.